All right, Matt, it's your 32nd birthday.
31st.
I'm 32.
You're 30. You're a lot older.
Yes.
And yes. You have a lot more hair, though.
Yeah, but it's definitely falling out.
Whoa.
I got more, but it's on the exodus. It has an exit plan. It has an exit strategy for my head. So, yeah. So tell me about your 31st birthday.
It's all right. I sat on the couch, watched baseball, and I went out to dinner and had some real asshole waiters.
Nice. Real. Right, there's a Hotel Eddystone. This is the Harbor Light building. I don't know what it used to be, but anyhow. Eddystone Hotel's one in the background. Supposedly there's common enough homeless people inside. I'm not too keen on going inside because there's only, once again, one entrance, one exit to this place. And who knows what's going to happen. I should be fine, but who knows. We're inside. It's pretty bad in here. Okay. Someone's definitely living right there. Enough about it. It's definitely right that this place is, every floor is on the same, everything is just stripped out. I'm just surprised that there is not that much graffiti in here. It's really weird. Surprisingly clean in that aspect. Terminal just under this side that we're looking at. I don't know any way into that thing. I don't know. This appears to be one of the more structurally unsound buildings I've been in. Every floor has pretty sizable holes in it, so doesn't seem to be very safe in here. So I don't think it meets building codes. I've learned that poor people like gin seems to be the choice, the common empty bottle I see here. There are definitely people in this building right now. Some
next is the roof. So far, Keith has been right that most of the floors don't really have much on them. It's just small rooms, nothing's in them, nothing really interesting. Just completely destroyed. So we'll see what the roof looks like.
Right around the roof, there is where the machinery was for the elevators, big boiler. That's Detroit. Made it out alive, that's a positive. There's the building.
And I believe I got lucky. The reason I got lucky is because today's like a hockey tournament, so I think all the homeless people, nobody was there really. There were people in the building. I didn't run into them. I think they were gone to beg for change from people going to the hockey game. So, positive, got a couple pictures. Keith was right. My friend Keith, he was right, there's really not much in this. I got a couple good pictures. The roof was cool, but overall, probably not worth it. Time probably could have been spent somewhere else better. Oh well, done.
Taps don't get to the way.